Masters Cruiserweight Championship on the line. Tonight, Enzo Amore looks to regain the top spot in his division, but we all know that he might not be the most welcome. How do you see this unfolding tonight for Enzo Amore? I mean, if you look at the past few weeks at what's been happening in the Cruiserweight division, how do you think the rest of the division is going to stand by and watch?